Hey, Taylor.
Where is the phone? That's just typing noise.
Vocal rest, bitch.
That sounded sad. That sounded worse the way you said it, actually.
Well, no, it's COVID.
COVID ruins everything.
I'll say real audience in 3 years.
Yeah. Welcome to 7 o'clock. It's 7 o'clock. Yep. Right now. Welcome to 7 o'clock right now. Right now. Nuts. 7 o'clock, boys. It's 7. Welcome to 7 o'clock.
It's 7.
Welcome to 7.
I'm panicking.
That's why he's in a fetal position in the corner.
All I'm asking, not some painting in my head.
Hell yes! You did that. You hit that note.
Oh my god.
Welcome to 7 o'clock, people! Yes?
I'm a shine.
Ms. Meta.
The wig is not showing as much anymore.
No. Maybe not from far away, though.
Okay. I know we were here for a prep talk, and since like the people who organized this prep talk are not here, I decided to take over.
Yeah. Yes. Senior privileges.
Okay. I was having my own pep talk. You can't
hear me. There's no pep talk. I just need to say something for the cast. What are you saying?
I was about to say that like you guys did amazing yesterday.
Yes, we did.
We did the before the energy, and I want us to keep it up. Yes. I want it to, because like usually we have a history of like the opening night being like the best performance.
Do
then
we?
In the middle, like in the middle, it kind of gets a little bit sloppy and lazy because we have done it quote unquote before.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't want that to happen this night, especially since it's Friday and we have a lot of people coming in the auditorium.
Yeah.
And I want to remind you all that you are amazing, special, and you're gonna kill it out there.
And
so
are you.
Thank you. Yes. Yes.
Yeah. I know Gurus said that the audience is gonna be tired. No. Friday is the most hype night. I wanna say this is this Friday. Is the night where like the most memories are made.
Honestly.
So I really like honestly it would be a crime if you went on there if you didn't have the most fun you could possibly have.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because this is really and think about how much fun you had last time.
Yeah.
You were like, it can't get any better.
Right.
Yeah.
It's gonna get better.
Yeah.
Oh, as long as you keep your focus and you don't mess up, so.
Yes.
And I honestly, like, we messed up a bunch and it didn't matter, so.
Yeah.
Listen. The bottom line, no pun intended, is we want to give this audience the best performance that we could possibly give.
Yeah.
And I know that we can do that. Mm-hmm. We already did it before.
That was always the bottom line.
We did it before.
Pun intended.
All right? Yeah. So I just want you all to take a nice deep breath in, get a deep breath out.
All right. Blow COVID
okay.
everywhere.
Anyway.
Right.
Yeah, I have faith in you guys. I think it's gonna be great.
Tomorrow we're doing group.
So,
we got like 2 minutes.
Let's check out her.
And hang out. Oh, yeah.
All right, check out. So I can up to 10 and go down.
Yeah. All right, ready?
10?
Yeah.
1,
2, 3, 4,
5.
10 to 9 to 8.
Guys, please.
No, it's starting to ruin your...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Get out there. Go carry the banner.
It's my people's. So what's the difference?
Scared, because I was thinking of
him.
No way.
Yeah, he's like, I didn't know that song, but it's fine.
Do you feel any different than yesterday?
A little more confident.
I'm more confident and more nervous because we have to like wow the crowd.
Yeah.
Supposedly they're lazy.
I mean, it doesn't sound as loud as it was yesterday. It definitely sounds a little more desolate.
No, I know. She said there was more people.
Really?
Yeah.
I think the real thing is when the lights go off, that's when we'll know.
Yep.
Do they already go off? Do we know?
Not yet. Well, they got quiet. They didn't clap.
Daddy did not see that.
One is done. Act one is done.
Yeah.
go. And as she comes to the king on.
Start striking on both sides. I don't know.
Last show.
Don't worry, I know about this.
Last show. I just hit your boo.
What do you say? You say
it's okay.
Let's see if I'm the first.
That's so funny.
Why did so many people find it?
Last show.
Can you tell people that?
No.
Sure, she's stuck again.
I'm here.
Here it is, guys.
I can't do anything out of order. It has to be in the same order. That's I do it every night.
When is this coming out? This vlog or whatever?
I don't know. We'll see.
Last night, guys.
How you feeling?
Last time doing this.
I've asked you every night. How you feeling right now?
I feel excited.
He's gonna cry.
Yeah.
Very
I think we all might.
Nostalgic.
How do you feel, Chloe?
I feel sad. I know I have more years of this, but I feel sad because Kelly is not gonna be here. I'm feeling really bad.
I think that's crazy to think about.
Yeah, I've been since seventh grade, guys.
When he played with Mary Poppins.
Bert. And I'm wearing like the same outfit I wore for.
Yeah, literally.
Yeah.
You start in the you end in the same outfit.
Oh, God.
No, he started. That. He started at.
No, I started with Grease, you know. Grease.
Oh.
Yeah. Started Grease. Then Sister Act. I was Pablo. Then Mary Poppins.
You're gonna try your name on the wall.
Oh, I already have my name up there. Yeah, everybody writes it. Like, you're supposed to write it, and each year you just put your.
No, they said that just for senior.
I did a seventh grade.
Oh.
I did a seventh grade, and I was like.
Okay, you have to write it again.
Yeah.
Well, I wish you both best of luck. You guys got this. Kill it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thinking this through. People, let's see who knows what is letting my hair. Right now, we're charging Newsies 50 cents for 100 pages.
Yes.
But if we raise the price to 60 cents for 100
pages. Now you're getting somewhere.
Every single Newsies has to sell 25 more papers just to earn the same amount as always.
My thoughts are set. It's
genius. It's gonna be awfully rough on those children.
Nonsense. You know, in real life, doesn't matter, Thomas. Could offer them a better education than your own. Most of them are.
It's a reason for forming a union. I don't know. Wages, work hours, safety on the job. I mean, what do we get? So a union is here by form. What you tell us facts? Union is there!
Yeah!
That was good, someone write that down.
I got a pencil.
Oh, I mean, a secondary upstairs. Yeah! So what's that?
Well, if you want a strike, the union's got to vote.
All right, so we'll vote. What do you say, fellas? Pick our pockets, or do we strike?
Strike!
You heard the voice of the nation. The news is on.
You, Mr. President.
That's right. We do what we tell them.
The newspaper owners need to respect your rights as employees.
Pulitzer University has respect your rights to work in this city.
Yeah,
they just change the rules when they feel like it.
That's right. Yeah. We do the work, so we get a say.
Yeah. We've got a union.
Thank you.
Olivia, you hit that. Amazing. You hit that.
No more running, no more lying, no more fettlement. A guy can catch a break. Why should you only take what you're given? Why should you spend your whole life living? Trapped where there ain't no future. Even at 17, breaking your back for someone else's sake. If the life don't seem to suit ya, how about a change of scene? Far from the lousy headlines and the deadlines in between. Say, I wanna start brand new. I need space, yes, fresh air. Let them laugh in my face. I don't care. Save my place. I'll be there. I'm asking, not some painting in my head. I go down, you go down today. I got nothing if I ain't got Santa Fe.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He's lost time to win
that.
That was so
water's nothing. Well, just ask a fish in the desert. Don't
you think? Yes, I'm
going. No need. She can hear for herself. Can't you, darling? I trust you know my daughter.
You were so unsure.
Yes.
Dog? Jack Kelly ain't no dog.
Jack Kelly, you fucking dog.
That's a wrap! No, I'm gone. No, no, no.
It's gotta be on the same somewhere.
What the hat? Stop, I look ugly. I look like a hot mess right now. Let me go. I got stuff to do. I gotta see my boyfriend.
No, I am your boyfriend.
No.
I'll miss you.
I'm gonna miss you too.
So he made me cry.
Blame it on Oliver. You didn't tell me he was doing this.
I'm sorry, I didn't tell you. I knew.
You knew?
Yeah.
This is Zoe. She started this. She started this. Yeah, she started. This is all Zoe's fault.
Oh, wow.
All your fault.
Make quick change, buddy.
He's in my room.
We did that. Every night. Every night.
Every night. A stereo?
Because there's only one way to do it.
What?
There's only one way to do it. On point. Only way.
Right here.
On the Tower of Plates.
No, but that's still the Tower of Plates. If only I had it a little taller. Even
better.
So, oh, I thought you
were going to say
something.
Hey, y'all.
Hey,
hello, my peoples.
She did ask his bathroom and can't even finish that, and then she just tells me she can't finish this.
Ava,
what did you
expect? Like, why? You know, this was gonna be a cute part of the vlog. It was gonna be a cute part of the vlog, and then she just like.
She has a YouTube channel.
For me.
I can't believe people
hey,
listen to you.
Welcome to
Thanksgiving, Stella. Wait, please, please.
Bye.
Bye.